would share with you guys kung paano ako pumayat within 30 to 45 minutes. The numbers. So, I have all the numbers. One session already made me lose 3 centimeter of my fats. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Steven. If you're new here, please don't forget to click the subscribe button down below. Like this video, comment on any vlog ideas that you want to share with me. So, for today's video, as you can see on the title, I'm going to share with you guys kung paano ako pumayat within 30 to 45 minutes. So, if you want to know more about it, then keep on watching. So, we all know that I am actually a chubby person. Ako kapayatan, hindi rin ako kataba. Nasa katamdaman, pero malaki. So, I did try to go to a diet. I did also try to go to gym. But not really, because I really don't have the time to go to the gym, and I really can't go on diet because I'm also nursing Pupong. So, if you remember, I did a collaboration with Lil White, and the brand manager contacted me and told me that he's also cooking a collaboration for me, which is a collaboration with Lure Aesthetic. So, ano nga ba po si Lure Aesthetic? I'll just read my notes here. So, Lure Aesthetic International Incorporation is a new aesthetic clinic that provides excellence in delivering the best quality cosmetic treatments in a highly yet relaxed environment using the best and latest technological advances and equipment and products. So, I got this from JobStreet when I did the research before I said yes. They actually offered a non-invasive liposuction. So, ito yung babawasan nga yung fats mo in some area that you want and without any surgery. And also, they also offered a facial treatments, facial services. Pero, dun tayo mag-focus sa non-liposuction. So, what is a non-invasive liposuction or an iLipo? iLipo is a type of cosmetic surgery that removes fat from the human body in an attempt to change its shape. So, let's say you want your double chin. So, ito, nakikita niyo yung mga double-double chin. Tatanggalin yan. Using this laser equipment. And also, if you want something like this, this one. If you want to lose fat on your arms, then it's okay. And for me, for that collaboration, I did actually ask for a treatment on my thumb. So I'll just insert a clip here. As you can see, we went there June 10th, and I'm with Charisse at that time, and then they gave me this. It says here that their skin team experienced Lure Aesthetic Society's beauty on June 10, 2018. That's it, guys. So they have their address and then the logo. And beautifully yours, Lure Aesthetic Science of Beauty. So, pagpasok nyo ng clinic nila, sobrang ganda ng ambience, sobrang nakaka-relax, sobrang linis tingnan. As in, for me, even if this is not a collaboration, pagpasok mo, sobrang ganda talaga kasi. As you can see on the video, diba, they have a mirror and then they have the receptionist. And Miss RV or Nurse RV is actually very friendly, and of course, a few other nurses that assisted me. So then we proceeded in the room na pag gagawa ng treatment sa akin. So, pagpasok ko pala ng room, ang ganda namin setup. As you can see here on this video, they do arrange the bathrobe and the towel and nicely, and may flower pa talaga. So, cute! So, for the treatment, what will happen nga ba? So, the first 10 to 20 minutes, they will put a plate sa area na iti-treat. That is actually the laser. So laser is used to stimulate the body's natural process for breaking down and releasing stored content in the fat cells. Other words, parang nilulusaw niya yung mga fats para pag vinacuum na nung laser vacuum, madali na lang siyang ma-lose, madali na lang siyang ma-flip-sip. Parang ganun yung pagka-hiding ko, ha? But I'm not really sure. I'll just put a link down below ng blog ko and other links with regards to iLipo so that you can have all the information that you need. And if ever, I really do suggest to go and consult the doctor before you do this kind of treatment. So after that, 10 minutes on my left side, I mean on my right side, and then 10 minutes on my left side, it has 4 plates. So, dinikit nila yun sa tummy nyo. Dinikit nila ganyan sa tummy nyo. And then, after that, they'll use the infrared laser vacuum. So, yun yung mag-vacuum sa'yo. So, as you can see here, binavacuum na nila yung fats ko. And it took them like 15 to 20 minutes, I think. So, sobrang bilis lang. And then, I didn't tell you guys pala the measurement. So, this is the measurement that I have before we started the treatment. And then, this is the result after the treatment. So as you can see on the numbers, I did lose 3 on my upper tummy, 3 centimeters as well on my on my middle tummy, and then 2 centimeters on my bottom part. So it really does work. It actually, as you can see, I have the numbers. I promise to God, this is the real numbers that I saw before and after the procedure. So, technically, it was just 30 to 45 minutes of the treatment. And then I did lose 2 to 3 centimeters on my waist. Or I mean, on my tummy area. So, for this, if you want to know, I actually asked kung ilang sessions ang pinaka the best para makita na talagang magandang results. They said that it has to be 5-8 sessions. So per session kailangan may interval ng 2 weeks. So let's say twice a month. Pero it really depends. Kasi you really need an advice from the doctor kung paano yung treatments nyo, paano yung interval, and ilang sessions ba talaga kailangan nyo. After the treatment, I did receive this tablet post treatment instructions. So we do have all the informations here, and as I can see here, it has a reminder here that with iLipo you lose a significant amount of fat from one area of your body, which is the tummy, the part that you want to be treated, and the dramatic change is permanent if you follow the directions above. So those directions are actually to exercise, eat high protein diet, avoid caffeine, take Shape for Life Shakes Help, and use Light Toner 2 packets per day to decrease hunger and stimulate lymph system. And also for they provided me the post-treatment instructions that after iLipo I should run or do like an aerobic exercise. Also told me not to eat 2 to 3 hours after the treatment. So, dun tayo medyo hindi nakayanan. After 1 hour, medyo tumikim-tikim tayo ng 2 meals. Pero, so let's talk about my opinion on this collaboration and the best treatment. So again, even if this is a collaboration, I will tell you all the thoughts that I have, nice or bad, or anything. So, first, the question is, does it work? Yes, it does. Kasi nakita nyo naman, I have the numbers. Again, here's the numbers. So, I have all the numbers. One session already made me lose 3 centimeters of my fats. Tummy part pa lang yun, ha? I really do like the way na nakita mo agad yung results dun sa treatment pala. And also, the next question is, will I try this again? Yes, of course, I will try this again. Since it really does help me lose fats, lose weight, of course. And kung mapapansin nyo kasi, if ever, na gagawin nyo to, all the instructions that is written here and all the instructions that they told you, patatak siya sa utak mo. Kanyari, pag mag-isa ka na lang, tapos gusto mo kumain, or kahit hindi ka mag-isa, basta gusto mo kumain, napipigilan mo yung sarili mo kasi tumatatak sa utak mo. I know, sayang yung pinang treatment ko kung kakailangan ko ng kakain. So, mag-diet ako, mag-exercise ako. Yung mindset nyo na basta yung mindset nyo parang naiiko niya na towards dun sa path na magpapayat, na mag-diet, na yun, na magpapayat talaga. Yun. Pero ito guys, I have one cons, I think, for first month. Of course, it's how much it costs. So for this one, a treatment costs you 5,000 pesos per area. So let's say, just one moment. So as you can see here, the laser eye lipo for their tummy is 5,000, for their thighs is 5,000, and for their arms is 5,000 as well. I don't know if you can see it, but this, where is it? Here. This one. Laser eye lipo. So if you want to see all of this, I'll also put a link down below. I did actually wrote a blog about also this experience, so you can actually read through all the other details that I have there. So, yun na nga guys, that's the only cons that I have, is that it's too pricey. For a single mom like me, and also for a working mom like me, it's too pricey, and I'm not sure if kakayanin siya ng budget, if ever, but I will promise to try it. I will definitely try it again, kasi nakita mo naman, nag-lose talaga ng fats, and it doesn't really help. So, third question is, will I recommend this to other people, to my viewers, to my followers, to my friends and family? Yes, I'll do. Only if you really need this treatment. So, I understand that there are a lot of people na nabubuli dahil sa tatama sila, nashat sila. You don't need this. This costs a lot. And if you really, really want to lose weight, then I suggest go on diet, go work out first. And then, if you really, really want, and then if you have that money, then yes, I do suggest, because it's really safe. It doesn't need to open your body. It doesn't need to take out, you know, your intestine or whatever. So it doesn't really need a surgery. Pero yun nga, pricey, pero maganda siya. Nakikita nyo agad yung results. So I really do suggest, if ever, that you only need this. But if you want it, then no. If you need this, then yes. So they also have a lot of services. They have facial services, they have hair removal services, they have electrocauterization. I don't know how to pronounce it. So they have spot treatment, they have Maximus, they have skin tight, they have reborn procedures services. So again, I posted all the information and prices and services that they have on my blog. You can check it, the link is down below, so go check it out. If you also want to try and experience them, then I suggest to give them a call, contact them, schedule an appointment with their doctor for consultation, go to their website, check out all the information, go to their social medias and link them down below, or you can actually just search them, Lure Aesthetic, on Instagram and Facebook. And also, I'm not leaving you guys without anything. So I have here a 1,000 peso GC. So there. For their clinic. So I'm also giving this away to you guys. So all you have to do is to follow the instructions down below on the description. And good luck! I'll announce the winner for this giveaway also on my Instagram. So go ahead and follow me on my Instagram. Here's my Instagram, here's the handle. Go check and follow me. And also I have a pending giveaway on my Instagram. If you want to join, you can still. I still have 4 days for you to join with that other giveaway that I have. So yun lang guys, that's all the experience that I want to share with you. I hope you enjoyed watching. So as I always say, always just be happy and keep smiling. Bye for now. Bye.